What I want to do now is show you how you can modify the CSS of some of the themes that come pre-installed with Moodle. It's very easy to add this CSS because you do it all within Moodle. So to demonstrate this, let me show you how I can change the look of a quiz question. So here I am modifying a quiz. I'm going to open up the HTML source. Now, instead of these p tags, these paragraph tags, I'm going to add a div tag and give it a class of Andy. And then I'm going to add a closing div. And I'll update this, and I'll go down and save my changes. And then we're going to preview it. And I believe there's two reasons why this will not work initially. So as you can see, we don't see any change. So first, let's go over to Chrome, where I'm logged in as an admin in the theme section. And we are using the non-zero theme. Now, in the non-zero theme, we have an option here to add some custom CSS. So, I'm going to paste in some CSS I wrote already, and we'll save our changes. Okay, now let's go see if that took. We'll refresh the screen. And it doesn't look like anything is happening, which is what I expected. The reason for this is we need to go to the theme settings and turn on the theme designer mode. Now, this is a bit tricky, but basically, Moodle is caching the themes. And if you make any changes, Moodle won't recognize the changes unless you turn this mode on. So I'm going to turn that on, save my changes, and then we'll go back and let's try this again, see what happens. And if we are lucky, yes, we are lucky. So now, my quiz question has an orange background, some nice padding, and a solid 1 pixel wide black border. Granted, this looks, well, horrible, so I wouldn't use this theme, but there's an example of what you can do using the CSS that comes, the CSS power that you can use to change your theme. There you have it.